I'm Rachel Gamlin here in Seal, Alabama, where folks are getting ready for the Possum Trot auction that happens every Friday night in this building behind me. People travel from across the country to bid on the different items they find here. Find out why and more online at the Chattahoochee Heritage Project.